but I graduated, I told my mom, the next thing that I'm gonna do is get my doctorate degree at 13 years old.
Right now, we're looking at going to Ivy League universities. I'm looking into studying astrophysics, chemistry, artificial intelligence, and engineering.
As my mom puts it, my favorite stuff are to learn new things.
I did not plan this, but I take a day at a time, go with what he wants, what he needs. He's the powerhouse behind all this. I'm just a coach directing and leading and giving him the chance to dream with no limits.
I take online classes. I can't really go in person with 25-year-olds.
A 9-year-old, you cannot just leave him in a college campus and walk away.
He's 9 years old, he needs to stay 9 years old till he turns 10. A lot of people think, well, he must be an adult. No.
I like to do programming. I know 6 programming languages.
He's still doing some crazy stuff, like pillow fight with his sister, jumping up and down in bed, making noise when there is nothing really going on.
And I'm very proud of him being a kid, and I'm also very proud of him for who he is as a person, and I don't want to underestimate one versus the other.